stop!
You.
A fine display of gratitude. I'm no enemy, if that's what you fear.
I fear nothing.
My name is Aveline. I seek the leader of these men. He calls himself François Macandal.
You seek him? To what end?
A final one.
Ah, then you are my kind of woman. Name's Roussillon. My partner in crime is Elise. Though I've heard her called otherwise.
Will you help me find their base? No one knows these waters as you do. In return, I'll restore your control of this territory.
We've invested years of work in this camp. Why would we need your help?
Four reasons, right there.
Would you not prefer to move your wares freely?
If you think there's only one base, you really do need me. Those louts are spread out thin as swamp gas.
It's settled then. Elise will help you find the blighters.
Did you bring a canoe? Or do you expect your gentle breeding to keep you from the alligators? Best take one of mine, then. And learn to use it right quick. Smugglers. Such an ugly word. Even slavers are called merchants. Why can my title be Queen of the Bog? Protector of innocence. Paddling instructor. And champion of trade.
Too long to fit on a wanted poster. Tell me, when did your troubles with Macandal's men begin?
About the same time the Spanish governor arrived. Just a big old coincidence, I'm sure. This is as far as the water will take us. They set up their base around a wrecked ship that ran aground not far from here. The other base is a little further along. There.
I'll check out this base. You scout ahead.
Oui, oui, mon capitaine!
Whoa!
Glad I didn't put money on that fight. What a lust. And barely a scratch on you. Now here's a pretty prize. An alligator egg. Take it. You've earned it. Aveline! A woman among reptiles.
Takes one to know one.
Why, that it does. Right then. If you don't run the bastard through right here, I'll meet you at the next base.
my faithful acolyte. The day of the sacred ceremony draws near. I am in want of nothing but more men to join our ranks. Gather the faithful and await my word.
Thank you.